Hello Parth, how are you?
I'm fine, Gopal, and how are you?
I'm also fine. So welcome here.
Yeah.
So Parth, I'm going to ask you something. Should I ask?
Yeah, you can.
So Parth, why should you visit your future college campus before taking admission?
See Gopal, I want to answer this question in a very eloquent manner. When we enter someone's space personally, we get a chance to involve with them personally. That means sometimes hierarchical aspect creates a very big problem. So when we meet some person there, that is in the college, before the admission, we get a chance to create a good bond and relationship with that person. And after that, we can get a good treatment after all. And also, we come to know about the quality of education, what type of syllabus the college is following, about the placement records, about the placement statistics. One more thing I want to add, to know about the locality of the college, in which area the college is located. When the college is located in remote areas, then our demands get easily fulfilled and the needs are easily accessible. And also, we come to know about the infrastructure and the last point is about the infrastructure of the college.
Thank you, Parth, for answering this question in a very innovative way.
Yeah.
Will you summarize your answer?
Yeah, I will summarize my answer in a very lucrative way in terms of key points. So, firstly, the first point is about the hierarchical aspect. When we meet some person there, then we create a good relationship and good bonding with that person, and after that we get a good treatment after joining the college. The second point is about the locality, means in which locality the college is situated, in remote areas or in some other areas. The third point is about the market needs, means is the college is following conventional syllabus or syllabus something out of the box as per the market needs. The fourth point is about the infrastructure, means about the college buildings. And the last point is about the placement statistics, about the placement records, means what are the growth of placements from last years in the college. So these are my key points. Thank you, Gopal, for inviting me here.